Add some of your favorite marinara sauce. Pour that right in the center. Take some fresh mozzarella. Now we're gonna take some meatballs. Now you could use homemade if you like, but of course, modify it if you like. We're gonna top that off with just a little bit more sauce on each of our meatballs. Now I've got some melted butter. I'm gonna add some Italian seasoning to that. A little bit of garlic. And then we're just gonna stir all that up. And I'm gonna brush that on top of these rolls. Man, doesn't that look good?
Mm-hmm.
There we go. There's one more thing I need, some Parmesan.
Some Parmesan?
It's on the top shelf. Would you grab that?
Got that for you. Parmesan. Oh, there it is. Thank you, buddy. Perfect. Here you go.
All right. Now we're gonna sprinkle some Parmesan on top of everything. Doesn't that look good?
This
a little bit of Parmesan
delicious.
Over each one of our rolls. You don't want to overdo it. Oh my goodness, this is going to be the best thing I've ever made. I can already tell. We're going to pop that in the oven. It's preheated to 350 degrees. We're going to bake that for about 15 to 20 minutes until those rolls are nice and golden brown. And yes, I had already thawed the meatballs before we put them in the dish. Oh y'all, it smells heavenly. Look at this.
Look at that.
Doesn't that look beautiful?
It looks great.
Now normally we give some time to let our dishes cool down a bit before we do the taste test. But when it comes to cheesy dishes like this, I think it's good to just let it be nice and hot. So I used my oven mitts this time. Now, just to recap, we've got these Rhodes frozen thaw and bake rolls. I've used some mozzarella, some marinara sauce. You can make your own if you'd like. I use frozen meatballs, but you can make your own. And then we sprinkled that with different kinds of cheese and also some garlic butter here as well. But this is gonna be, Kyle, stop. So just to recap, we've got those thaw and bake frozen dinner rolls. We've got marinara sauce. You can make your own if you want. Multiple different kinds of cheeses. We've got garlic butter on the rolls. And of course, we've got meatballs we use frozen, but you can make them from scratch if you want.
Hey, Mistie, why did the meatball go to the doctor?
I don't know. Why did the meatball go to the doctor?
It was feeling saucy. It's a meatball joke. What are you expecting?
You're a mess. All right, y'all. I think it's time to taste test this one. I'm going to give this a scoop. You're probably wondering, how do you serve this?
Okay. And that's the answer.
Just scoop
then.
In. Get your rolls out. So they're still nice and fluffy.
Okay.
Look at how wonderful they turned out.
Wonderful.
And then we just get some meatballs with sauce right here on the side. Perfect.
That's going to be good. Look at that.
Are you going to come try some of this?
I'm coming right now, yep.
All right. So good. I can't wait to try this. Okay, I'm going to go straight for a meatball first.
All right.
But I'm going to give you the first bite because Mary says I need to give you the first bite.
Thank you, Mary. All right, here we go. It's hot.
It's a little bit hot. Yeah, be careful.
Huh.
It's too hot. I tried to wait just a little bit. How is it?
I mean, meatballs with marinara and cheese and bread. I mean, it's all the good stuff.
Garlic butter rolls. Let's see.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
It's all kinds of delicious. I mean, you know.
Oh my goodness.
So good. You guys have to try this. Your family's going to love it. I'll have another meatball, by the way. It's so good. Yeah.
This is really good, y'all. Takes one pan dinner to the next level.